Hi everybody, my name is Ben Ermenschaft. I play violin. I and we are so glad that you decided to join us today to hear a piece, two movements by Kenji Bunch from his string circles for two violins, two violas, and cello. The two movements that you'll hear today contrast pretty greatly. The first movement is fun, maybe party music, fiddle music, raucous energy, maybe a little bit rebellious. And the second movement, which is the third of the piece, features a very, complete 180. It's a sorrowful lamenting. In technical terms, it elaborates on a lament bass. And I think this is a good allegory for kind of our experience as humans. There's so many, different things that we experience, so many different emotions, and music captures all of them. It has the ability to capture all of them. And that's why I love music. That's why I love putting together projects like these. And that's why I think that music can still speak to us across distance, in these times of COVID. So thank you for joining us. So glad again that you're here. And please enjoy the music. Kenji Bunch's String Circles.